In today's interest rate markets, I want to focus on the 10-year once again today. I can tell you that when you look at the twos, the fives, and the tens, we're seeing substantial volatility persist throughout the entire yield curve today. But the 10-year, again, leading the volume and kind of leading the charge in the markets as you see the pricing structure continuing to realize, as I mentioned, significant volatility. The 10-year down quite significantly today, currently right around the 137.10 level. Now, we did see a substantial move in all the different durations. The 10-year realizing a big move lower today. And it was interesting when you look at some of the drivers from a market standpoint. Yesterday, in the middle of the day, it did feel like a bit of a capitulation as we saw the equity markets coming under some significant selling pressure, the bond market really opening on its highs yesterday and then drifting lower, and we saw that continue today. And when you look at the pricing structures, the equity markets were able to regain their footing this afternoon. That created further selling pressure on the bond market, and the equity markets closing basically at the highs of the day when you look at the S&P, the Dow, and the NASDAQ. And with that, when you look at the pricing structure within the bonds, we're seeing again a close now actually in the 10-year below last Friday's close. So really the last 2 days now have been reversed out of the market, and it'll be interesting to see if that reversal continues or the bond market finds some stability here at the new price levels as it continues to search for what would be perceived value relative to the equity markets. And when you look at the yields in the bond market, I think it's really important to point out some of the volatility. It's quite astounding, actually, when you look at the yield on the 10-year today having a 23 basis point range, currently right around the spot 7.9 level, so just over 0.75% in the yield on the 10-year. But as I mentioned, we did see a substantial price movement once again today. And if you look at the 30-year yield, firmly over 1% now, actually settling out right around the 1.31 level, and you saw a 40 basis point move in the yields on the 30-year today. So as I mentioned, the volatility will probably persist for some time, but it felt like yesterday, I think we saw, at least for the short term, a capitulation in the bond market where we saw those bids just going to the moon. And now for a second straight day, we're seeing the downward trend being realized within the bond market.